5 most useless mega projects in the world. Starting at number 5, the 6-lane Interstate H-3 that connects Honolulu to the east side of Oahu in Hawaii is the first mega project discussed in this video. The scenery is truly breathtaking, and it is a must-see for anybody visiting Hawaii. The project was first proposed in 1960, but it was not completed until 1997, and it cost a whopping $1.3 billion instead of the $250 million that had been budgeted. The reason for the delay was primarily due to significant environmental and cultural concerns raised by native Hawaiians, which were eventually disproved. We've described Interstate H-3 as a useless project. It is hardly the case, as many have explained. It is a well-travelled highway that is widely regarded as one of the most convenient routes around the island. Our number 4 in the video, the central airport of Spain's Ciudad Real, the airport which cost more than $1.3 billion to build, opened in 2008 and closed in 2012, according to a European Parliament report. It was originally intended to relieve traffic congestion at Madrid's Bayas Airport. The new airport turned out to be far too far away from the capital city to be of any interest to travellers. It was written that only 2 airlines, Ryanair and Vueling, flew through it during its 3 years of operation. When the COVID-19 pandemic broke out and air traffic came to a halt, Ciudad Real Central Airport was eventually sold to Ciudad Real International Airport SL in 2018 and used as a glorified parking lot for grounded planes. Number 3 within this video. Naypyidaw, Myanmar, the new capital of Myanmar that features 20-lane highways and is said to have cost over a sum of $4 billion but remains almost empty. Traffic congestion is unheard of, and a single car is occasionally caught drifting along the vast highway. The city has an airport that can handle 3.5 million passengers annually, but only about a dozen people use it on a busy day. You could hear a pin drop. The airport is just so quiet. On weekends, only diplomatic personnel visit the shopping mall, while hotel lobbies are mostly deserted. Number 2 on our list. Forest City, Malaysia. A truly massive city built on 4 artificial islands just across the border from Singapore. The project was supposed to be completed by 2035 and house 700,000 people, but it is currently nearly empty and appears doomed due to political considerations. The streets of the city will be multi-layered. The lower layer should be used for traffic and parking spaces, while the upper layer should be used for feature parks, sports facilities, and transport hubs. The city will be powered entirely by renewable energy and will cost around $100 billion when completed in 2035. Number 1 on our list for this video, Yucca Mountain Nuclear Waste Repository, Nevada, US. This immense underground tunnel is meant to store nuclear waste, which likely will never see the light of day and has been put on pause because of environmental and health concerns. The project has already cost $19 billion and is a fact reported on many controlling groups involved. Congressional representatives and the general public vigorously opposed the idea of being the only nuclear dumping site of the whole country. Opponents believed that the site was unsuitable for a repository, as it runs the risk of contaminating a nearby local water source. The Biden administration has clearly stated that Yucca Mountain isn't a part of the country's plans anymore. We hope you have enjoyed the content of this video about the five most useless megaprojects in the world.